There are 6 schools in the state that don't use textbooks. Instead, everything is digital. New York One's Stephanie Officer takes us to St. John Villa Academy here on the island, where the entire curriculum is run on iPads.
You'll notice these students at St. John Villa Academy are wearing backpacks, but they're not bogged down with heavy books. This is the first year the high school has gone digital. The entire curriculum runs on iPads.
I had every single book in my backpack, and now this has made it so much easier, so I could just have everything on this.
The school is one of 6 statewide that purchased a digital library from textbook publisher Pearson. They customized the curriculum based on the school. A recent Harris poll found 81% of students say using tablets in class has a positive impact on their learning.
=D/T.
School administrators say they decided to make the switch last year after visiting a school upstate that was running on the same platform. They say it has made their jobs easier.
And it let me focus on what's important, which is the critical thinking and critical reading and really drawing the students in.
The ebooks and program are paid for through state funds and the school's book and technology fee. Parents had to shell out about $300 for iPads. Students say they much prefer learning this way.
I think history is my weak subject because it's so much that you have to learn, but it's a lot easier now. Like being able to use the iPad, I'll be more familiar for it in college.
Now, even though it is early in the school year, Principal Barbara Logan says she's already seen a visible improvement in students' work, but she also says that financial challenges could make it difficult to bring this kind of technology to other schools.
Obviously, we're a private school, and so the girls could buy their own iPads. Again, there is monies that schools have in their budgets.
Well, books haven't totally vanished here. Some students still take notes using pen and paper. Principal Logan says there are backup textbooks around while they use this new system, but hopes that by next year, those too will be just a memory. On Staten Island, Stephanie Officer, New York One.